What's good, everyone? It's Joe from Complex at Where Else Flight Club with G-Unit.
Yeah, they're not giving them the money that we made on those deals.
Now it's like, we'll give you some shoes.
Kid, 50, and Tony Ayo.
Kid, what you getting?
I need these exclusives.
We're gonna do some sneaker shopping today. We're gonna see what these guys are feeling. And we're gonna talk some history about 50's early hustles in the sneaker game. Let's go. How was it growing up for you guys getting sneakers?
I used to hustle for mine.
I couldn't get a pair of these to save my life.
Really?
So these days I make sure I don't miss a pair.
Now, you're different than him to where you seem like you buy everything and you don't.
I don't.
Right.
I don't. Yeah. I didn't even, even when they was doing that, I was missing that part because I was saving my money. I'd be dirty until I could buy a car. Pick up a pair of shoes, they say $5,000 for the shoes. You go buy a small car. You can go buy a fucking Chrysler for $5,000. Ain't no shoe ever gonna be no wheels, man. I don't care what you say. But these is my favorite joints, right?
Sixes.
The sixes, yeah.
Even in the height of you having the deal with Reebok, it was just at the tipping point when people started lining up for shoes. Is it crazy to see how it's become?
It's different now. Like, Paul Feinman's response to losing the bidding war for LeBron was doing lifestyle branding. That was me, Jay-Z, Daddy Yankee.
Right.
All of us doing the RPK deal.
Would you buy Reeboks now?
Yeah, if everything else is, don't fit my size. I got these.
KDs?
Yep.
Is there a player that you like more than another that you would support?
Not necessarily related to the shoes, though. I rock the Melo joints because they made Melo cool, like my homie. KD's is cool. This is Aunt, right? The Aunt.
Yeah, the Aunt Pearls. See, you know, you put on that you're not that big of a sneakerhead, but you seem like you have some knowledge.
No, I'm just not off to see the wizard. I know what's going on. I got all of these, all of the phones. I don't think this stuff.
You like that one?
Yeah, I do like it. But I do got this shoe, though.
Yeah.
Custom painted. And it was a white shoe, it was these.
How do you feel about some people who say like the integrity is messed up when you paint on sneakers?
I'm not talking to them. Those people don't count.
You did a monumental deal with Reebok, and now you see Big Sean, 2 Chainz, they're all getting deals, but the one that is the most successful is the Kanye shoe. You know, these are going for $6,000.
Wow. You keep them motherfuckers. Yeah, you did these too, right?
These are all Kanye's. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
He made good shoes. He picked good ideas for his shoes.
What's the difference of doing a deal in 2004?
I mean, the difference is you'll get paid for it. They're not paying for the...
But you got paid.
Yeah, they're not giving them the money that we made on those deals.
Now it's like, we'll give you some shoes.
These are the ones I was talking about.
$750. These are probably...
Why are those $700, though?
These are probably originals. That's the thing.
From when they first came out.
When they first came out, and the ones that you saw down the block are probably reissues. Which, you know...
It's a big difference. Look,
Wait, it's a huge difference. Look.
The new ones don't got... Okay, no, there's no difference. I never even seen nothing like this before. Hold up now.
Those are crazy. Those are like the vacation Huaraches.
These are my ones.
You work out a lot. Do you wear them in the gym? How do you wear Huaraches?
No, I wear them in the summer. When it get warm, these my sandals.
What is the difference between these two shoes?
Well, this one has a... No, this is the same. This is the same.
375, 475. They said it costs more because of the date.
The older the sneaker, the more valuable.
I'm going right to the storage. I know I got them LeBrons. Y'all can have those.
You ain't got them?
No. Why? Because these are cheap shoes? He said you can get
these.
Yo,
you just said that you don't even like expensive shoes.
What do you think? You're taking pictures in front of the sneakers? Instagram will fuck your whole life.
I just want to know how you're living. See, look at all the cameras, man.
Aw, man. Angel, give me my bag, Angel. I got a little bit of paper on me. All right, I'm done. Joe, I'm not trying nothing on. Y'all can go ahead and do that.
You're leaving?
Yeah.
Take my money, I'm getting out here. And I'm gonna see if you keep your word, because if I get the shoes, then I'm gonna know that you be about that. And if I don't get the shoes,
I'm gonna know that you just put my money back. Put your money back complex, got all that money from all them advertisers. God damn it, I gotta get out of here. I got other things to do. But I'm gonna see y'all though. We're gonna do it again.
Yeah, definitely. Whenever you want. Peace.
And they brought you because you cute, girl. You fine as a motherfucker. You pretty ass girl. Got that big hair. Last time I seen hair like that, it was Khalees saying, I hate you so much right now. You ain't saying that.
Bye.
You go get shoes right now. Don't let your daddy come out of here without getting you a pair. Come on, get you something.
All right, I need the taxes and not in
I need these exclusives right now. Make sure you handle them with care.
Okay.
In an A, baby. Thanks. Okay.
Taxis, classic.
That's what I come to Flight Club for. I come to Flight Club for the J's I know everybody don't have. You see what I'm saying?
And these taxis, you couldn't find these nowhere in New York City.
See my partner Money, he be having all the J's, all the smooth J's, he always stunting on me. Oh, you don't got these, and I ain't no rapper. So you know I gotta come out with these on it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say, you ain't got these yet. You did.
$13.50.
Okay.
All right, so 50 bounce, but Yayo got his pair. Kid got his pair. My man Nut got his pair. Thanks for coming through.
Yo, thanks, man.
Yo, man. Peace, man. Everyone, check the new EP, The Beast is G Unit, coming soon.
You already know. You ain't got these.